This video is on how to close apps and open apps. So let's do it. Go into mode. And keep scrolling down until you find App Desktop. Hit the side option and select off, hit enter, and hit enter again to save, and exit out. Now if you try to exit out, it doesn't let you exit out. So you have effectively closed your apps folder. Now to get back to apps again, go into mode, go to the same setting, Apps Desktop. Now press on, enter to save. Now if you exit out, you have apps again. That's all. Thank you.